Hello, my friends from YouTube. Today I'm gonna show you how to fix this error. Every time I try to do something on Windows 8, let me show you. Okay, for example, I'm using Windows 8, and every time I try to do something like. For example, go here. I got this error. This app can't open. There is a problem with PC settings. Refreshing your PC might fix it. And then right here is a refresh. Everything you do is in your own risk. I am not responsible for any damage that you cause to your devices. This video is for education purpose. Every time you want to do some changes in your computers, you should backup your files to a USB or to a USB hard drive, external hard drive. Because sometimes when you are playing with the computer, try to reset it or whatever, it might not turn on back, and you cannot recover your files later. So always backup, okay, before you play with your computer. So let's click on refresh now, and let's see if we'll fix the problem. Okay, refreshing your PC. Here is what happened: your files and personalization settings won't change. Your PC settings will be changed back to their defaults. Apps for Windows Store will be kept. Apps you installed from disk or website will be removed. A list of removed apps will be saved on your desktop. But I've been doing this for too many years, and sometimes you cannot recover anything. So that's why I recommend it to backup before you do anything in your computer. And it's a good idea to backup every month, or I don't know, depends how you use it, because you might have important files. Thank you. So let's click next. Okay, now I got this message. Ready to refresh your PC. This will take a few minutes and your PC will restart. Okay, refresh. Okay, restarting. Let's see what happened. Okay. Preparing to refresh your PC. I got a message. Okay, so right now it's refreshing, and I don't know, it's gonna take maybe 30 minutes, 20 minutes, or I don't know, maybe it's fast. But I'm going to pause my video so that way it won't be too long. It's still working. Okay, still working. 72%. I pause my video so that way it won't be too long, okay? But you need to wait maybe, I don't know, 30 minutes, 40 minutes. Okay, it's just reboot. After 100% it reboot. Okay, preparing. Getting device ready. Getting device ready 100%. Refresh and reset, and factory reset is different, okay? If you have a virus, the best way is if you can recover your file first and then you factory reset. So that way you remove the virus completely. By the way, this is the computer that I am refreshing. HP P2-1317CV. Okay. Okay. Also, when you're fixing a computer, always connect a wireless, USB mouse and a USB keyboard. Because sometimes when you use, like I'm using this wireless keyboard with mouse pad here, it doesn't work. After Windows is finished, then it will work. Okay, as you see now, it's finished. Okay, so let me see now if I can do something. So let me press Windows key plus C. Okay, I've got this menu option. Windows key plus C. Okay, so now let me try to go to change setting. Okay, now it's working. Okay. Now I can change many things here. So before it says application can be open, but now it's working. Okay, thank you so much for watching my videos. Please subscribe to my channel. Check my other videos. If you have a channel, I will subscribe too. Thank you so much. Have a great day.